Okay, today we have had some lot of, you know, lot of 5500, 5600 set of calls which have been slammed. So I would expect that the PCR would probably fall down to about 1.22 or thereabout by the end of the day. But that still leaves it in the normal range. But given this kind of extremely low volume, I would think that the market is getting ready for a breakout on any one side. Under those circumstances, what I would want to do is take off any short option position. I don't want to remain short in this market with any option position. So I'm not going to play for a range. Range was okay for this week, but as of today, I would like to wind up any range trading positions and actually look for some trending positions for the next week.
Alright, so let's talk about the Nifty strategies and Dr. Narayan, what would you do with the earlier strategies that you would recommend? You would recommend a short triangle earlier on. Would that mean that now since we are coming in towards the lower end of the range, would that possibly call for a relook at that strategy, and then now what will the new position be?
Yeah, the first thing, like I tried to explain to you a little earlier, is to close the short triangle position. This we had initiated somewhere around 95 plus as a premium. I think the premiums are down to somewhere around 90 odd levels. So first thing to do is close out the strangle. Second is I want to actually go long 5500 straddle position, which is trading somewhere around 168 to 170. Long a 5500 call, long a 5500 put. I know it's a weekend, but despite that, I would like to go long on a strangle, a straddle, because I am looking now for the market to stage a breakout on, say, any one side. I don't have truly a bias for the moment, but I would like to, which is why I am actually going long in a straddle. So for the Nifty, I would say long straddle going into the next week.
Alright, long straddle going into next week, which pretty much pinpoints it down to 11 to 5500, where the Nifty needs to be in order for you to make money.